for His Majesty's Airship Number 1, the Mayfly, as it became known. Well, Mayfly didn't fly. It was wrecked by a squall outside its hangar in Barrow-in-Furness on the 24th of September 1911. But, undaunted, the Admiralty had continued to pursue aviation, and the first four pilots completed their training on short F-38 biplanes at East Church on the Isle of Sheppey in Kent, later the site of the first Royal Naval Air Station. During the last 100 years, the achievements of British naval aviation have been legion. One of those first four pilots, for example, Lieutenant C.R. Sampson, undertook the first launch of an aircraft from a ship underway from HMS Hibernia on the 2nd of May 1912. The first 10 years of naval aviation have achieved.